Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids, 'cause cardboard doesn't have nutrition. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids, 'cause cardboard, it lacks nutrition and could have a level of toxicity in the ink. So how's it go? Is it don't eat cardboard, kids? Or is it don't eat cardboard, kids? Are we saying not to eat kids made of cardboard? Or are we saying kids aren't to eat cardboard? I guess it's safe to say it's both. I guess it's safe to say both. So don't eat cardboard, kids. Whichever way you hear or read it, don't eat cardboard, kids, is the truth. No matter what you or say, however you inflect it, it's true. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Please don't eat cardboard, kids. No matter how you say it or mean it, 'cause eating kids made of cardboard is messed up. 'Cause kids shouldn't be eating cardboard. Don't eat cardboard, kids. 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 Don't eat cardboard, kids.
Don't eat cardboard, kids.
No matter how you say it, no matter how you mean it, don't eat cardboard, kids. No matter how you say it, no matter how you mean it, don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, kids. Cardboard, kids. Don't eat cardboard, don't eat cardboard, kids. No matter how you say it, it still rings true. Don't eat cardboard, kids.